Hey everybody, it's Cadence Presley, and I am back with another music reaction, and it's the Mars Volta this time. I love the Mars Volta. It is one of my favorite bands, and I have a lot of favorite bands, so it's not too crazy of an award, because I have so many favorite bands. One of them is actually a band that I really love just because of doing these reactions. My dad has queued all these songs up for me, and Alice in Chains is an amazing band that I really love, and I'm gonna save the rest of their songs for these videos. Today is Goliath, the Mars Volta, and I'm excited. I listen to a lot of Mars Volta. I've only listened to a couple of other songs, but mostly their first and most recent album. And they're both really good. I'm excited for this one. So let's get straight into the Mars Volta. Let's do it. 7 minutes and 16 seconds. Let's go. Oh, wow. The rain can't hide, wash the paint from this hex, is it so permanent? Woohoo! Did she catch a lamp die when it blinks three times or once just to seal you in? Get it! In your pocket bed, did it stay like us in place of poison heat? I got rid of this world of your intentions, swap the corpse in a casket. Give me that corpse, please! The woman goes back. You sink your nails inside a key while the door you shut closed up. The black stockings you can't smell, a wet cigarette full of lust that you could not keep. Ooh. I have slipped inside your fault to have you keep me here on this leash. For the rest of your pants, I will feel this damn down because I made the vows of defeat. And when you pray for an end to this, I do believe this is eternity. Give me that cool, please. So unique. Whoa. Get it. Oh my God. Oh. All right. Oh.
I love this. They always go into this like jazz bit at the end of their songs. Oh, we're about halfway through the song. Oh, wow. That was so unique. Oh my gosh. Bro, okay now. Alright now, like, the Mars Volta, man. You gotta love it. The Mars Volta, everybody. Let's see. Hang on. I gotta, like, take a minute. So that was Goliath by the Mars Volta. And, wow, that was so unique. The first 4 minutes of that song, I don't know, it was like layers, but it was the same volume. It's so hard to explain. This is really hard to explain. I'd have to, like, do an example. It was like, and then before he finished his note, the second line would come in. Bro, that was so, so cool. And the range, I can't remember the name of this guy, but the range of his voice is, how? I don't even know if that's possible, all right? I don't get it. How does he do this? The range in his voice and the music altogether is just, how? So, probably the final word about this song. If I had to describe this song in one word, it would probably be how. That is how I would describe this song, because I just don't get it. I love the music. It was just absolutely incredible. It was incredible. I loved it so much. I'm going to listen to it a lot, but I just don't understand how. How his range is that high. Like two more octaves than Ella Fitzgerald. Like, that's crazy. I don't know. I'm listening to a lot of good music right now. But thanks for watching, everybody. If you want to see another one, click right here. I love listening to music. If you want to help me, just click that subscribe button. And if you want to, click that share button. Share this video with your grandma, with your friends, with your brother, your mom, your dad, people like that, so you can get me to other people and create that domino effect so I can get more popular. Start making the dough. And on that note, I will see you all next time. Bye.